What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Ori and the Will of Wisps. So we are doing the thing. It's crazy right now. So we're gonna try and do it. Not entirely sure what the method to the madness is, but yeah. Okay, so I don't. Oh, okay. I almost did the wrong thing. Oh, hang on. I'm undoing my quips. All right. I kind of want to. Woo! All right. What? Oh. This is like an escape thing. Whoa! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh, okay, okay. Any of those hit? One. Let's go. Two. Let's go. Ah, dang it. Whatever. All right, we're gonna heal. Woo! Okay, I figured that one out. Oh, hello. That's kind of a trick. Oh! Yep. Dude, what? I did the thing! What are you doing? Oh. Ah, dang it. Hello. Woo! Dang it, dude. You're hurting. What is this thing that you do, bro? Come on over here. Dang it, dude. Come on. Oh, hello. Hello? What was that? Oh, okay, okay. That was kind of new. Huh? Oh, whoa, okay. I didn't think I was gonna make that. Dang it, okay. 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 Is this a constant thing now? What? I'm so confused. Oh, I'm supposed to use that to stay in the air. Duh. Oh, dang it. Dude, chill. Man has no chill. Dude, I'm so dead here. Dang it. while these credits are rolling, I'll go ahead and give my take on this game. It's been a super enjoyable experience. As I said earlier on, this game felt more optimized to be played on the computer as well as on a mouse and keyboard. There were a few times where I was getting a little frantic that I might have clicked out of the screen. That's on me. That's my fault. But, man. Really wrecked my heart. My heartstrings there. It is, very sad, but ultimately meaningful story. A very fun experience. A very fun little let's play. Like I said before, I've never been much into platformers, and so playing Ori and the Blind Forest and then coming to play Ori and the Will of Wisp was really outside of my wheelhouse. And it has been super rewarding and super fun to play. So much so that I've really been considering and interested in playing some other platformers. So with that being said, I do have a few ideas for the next let's play. But please let me know if there's any platformer games you guys really like, or like that you think would be worth my time to play. These story-driven games are super great, and even something as simple as this one, it's not the craziest story, it's not the craziest lore, whatever, but it was good enough to let my imagination do the rest, and to really get to enjoy the thing. Man, lots of music. But yeah, so I'm going to let these credits run out. If you guys enjoyed it, please make sure to leave a like. If you haven't done so already, please make sure you subscribe to the channel. And unless there's something else at the end of this, I'm going to say goodbye here and let you guys enjoy the rest of credits.